Hi, I'm Laura, and I'm going to show you how to make a Saccharo margarita on the fly. You want to add some ice to your shaker. You simply pour out 2 shots of Saccharo. And 1 shot of your favorite margarita mix. And if you like a little spice, I do, a little bit of chili powder. And get your cap on tightly and give it a shake. All right. I like how the chili pepper kind of colors it a little bit. Oh, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Cheers.